Hollywood, it is no secret that former child stars often find it difficult to transition to adult roles. On Balitang Showbiz, Yong Chavez talks about growing pains with one of the child stars of Home Alone.
The Oscar-nominated film Nebraska, about a father and son on a road trip of a lifetime, stars Best Actor nominee Bruce Dern and former Saturday Night Live cast member Will Forte. Devin Ratray is also part of its talented ensemble, and Hollywood has been giving the Nebraska cast some much-deserved recognition.
We sure would like to see what $1 million looks like.
The actor started in the business at a young age, famously playing Buzz, the older brother and tormentor of Kevin, played by Macaulay Culkin. He shares the reason he was able to avoid the scandals and troubles that many child actors go through as they grow up in Hollywood.
My parents, they are both lifelong actors, stage and screen and television actors. My father's been part of Broadway for over 50 years, and they raised me to keep, they knew the pitfalls, and they raised me well. It's truly parenting.
Having his parents guiding him, Devin was able to sustain his acting career and appeared in various movie and TV projects over the years. He enjoys doing character roles and was very affected by the shocking death of his acting idol, Philip Seymour Hoffman. The usually upbeat actor couldn't stop the tears when he talked about Hoffman.
He was someone that I admired greatly for a long period of time, and it was... That's one of the tougher things to grapple with. He beat his demons for over 2 decades, and for something like that to happen.
Devin is looking forward to the Oscars, where his movie Nebraska is competing for Best Picture. This year, he will also be seen in the ABC comedy TV series An American Education. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.